you know, the Austin Powers music. Mm-mm.
My name is Hannah, and this is my first pageant in 2 years.
Okay, ready?
My name is Ashley Elliott, and my daughter Hannah cannot wait to get back up on the stage again.
Down just a little bit.
We decided to take her out of pageants when I became pregnant with her twin brothers and sisters.
I'm excited about doing pageants again. My Austin Powers routine is really, really fun. I like doing everything in it.
There we go. Good job.
Okay. Before we took the break, Hannah was grand supreming everywhere we went. We did a lot of pageants here around the state, and she supreme, grand supreme, high pointed almost every pageant we went to.
Mommy cry.
One of the things that I enjoy about pageants is that we spend our time together. It's me and her and all her brothers and sisters. Me and her time.
Want that back up there? Try on your flipper and make sure it fits.
We decided to get a flipper due to the fact of her new teeth coming in.
I use a flipper because my real teeth are coming in. Because I lost one right here.
There you go. We want to see them dimples. Look at me. Look. Okay. Make sure when you're on that stage and you smile, you want to smile big enough to see that flipper.
It's going to help her with her scores, having nice teeth compared to standing beside somebody that, you know, has all the gaps and stuff like this.
Looks good. You like having them good teeth?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's going to help me win.
Okay, let me see. Take it out. Mm-mm. You gonna wear it? You gonna keep it in? You can. You have to take it out so it don't break. You have to be careful with it. So Hannah, let's take a look at your new beauty dress. You want to?
For the Walk of Fame, we've had to purchase a lot of new things getting back into pageants because we didn't have anything. We had to purchase a new dress, of course, and a new casual wear.
You like the sleeves?
We have invested $2,400 with her dress, and along with her flipper, her hair, and her casual wear, it costs about around $3,000.
A lot of diamonds when he ranked her.
Her beauty dress is amazing. I love it.
You like the flower?
Mm-hmm. I've never been more pleased with a dress than that one that she has now.
Do you like your dress?
It's pretty. It's fun.
You like the
Hannah's dad is pretty shocked about how much stuff costs in this industry, but it's worth having all of the good stuff when you're in pageants. If we have the money for it, he gives us the go ahead and says, yes, we can get that. Hannah actually likes to do the full glitz. She likes the hair and makeup. She likes the tanning. That's just all being a girl.
You like to get your hair done?
No.
She's excited to get her nails done. That's what she's been waiting for.
She wants real nails. She wants the real nails like mommy's.
Tip tap. There you go. You can run around until it cools down.
Yay.
Go get your nails done. What you've been waiting for. Coffee good, baby?
Hannah loves coffee. I mean, it's just unreal how much that kid loves coffee.
Go get me more.
I was given coffee when I was a little girl, so it don't bother me to give her coffee. She likes it.
Here's your coffee.
I just got my nails done. I like my nails. They look pretty.
She has never been more ready for a pageant. I think she's very excited to see all of her friends, and I think she's gonna go and have a good time.
Hannah, come on.
I'm feeling that it's gonna be fun, that I remember my routines and I do them good, and that I'm gonna win.
Today, Hannah will get her makeup done.
Shut your eye. Do not open up until I say.
We will put her fall in.
Come here. Come right here and stand.
She has her flipper and her glitz dress. So all those things together, you know, will make her the total glitz package.
Welcome to the stage, Hannah Elliott. Hannah's favorite hobby is singing songs in church.
Her personality comes out as soon as she steps foot on that stage. She loves what she does, and I think that's one thing that the judges notice about her is that she's not fake when she does this. This is all her. She likes to be in the spotlight.
This is Hannah Elliott.
Good job, baby!
I think she did an awesome job. I mean, she really showed the judges, you know, what she was all about.
We are now up to our Young Miss Division.
There's a lot of good competition here. There's a lot of great girls. A lot of girls that we've missed hanging out with.
Give it up for the ringmaster. Welcome to the stage, contestant 24, Hannah Elliott.
Go, Hannah!
I love seeing that gorgeous smile when she steps on stage.
Austin Powers routine, it was really, really fun. I think the judges liked it a lot.
I think she has done a wonderful job. I couldn't ask any more from her.
All right, we need to have the youngest on stage. Youngest.
I don't see an obvious winner. I don't even think my daughter is an obvious winner to myself. Every judge has their different opinions, so, I mean, I'm anxious to see the outcome.
All right, here we go. In our Young Miss, prettiest eyes. Contestant 25, Lindsay Herod. Best dressed, Kelly Wyatt. Most beautiful. Contestant number 24, Hannah Elliott. Your West Virginia Walk of Fame State Queen. Contestant 25, Lindsay Herod. We need to recognize someone that will be coming back up with us. Contestant 24, Hannah Elliott.
I was really excited when they called her name saying that she was going to be coming back up. So hopefully that's one of the Supremes, either the mini or the grand.
I think I'm gonna put a good
shape. And now, your Little Miss Novice Supreme, number 13, Maddie Buchanan. Your Little Miss, Mini Supreme, Michaela Wilkerson. Your Little Miss, West Virginia, Walk of Fame Grand Supreme. Contestant number 24, Hannah Elliott.
I just won the Walk of Fame pageant.